process was going on and it was just continuing on as just one, on namesake as one institution. But from the, if you go with the workability of that particular platform, it has not at all was functioning. So the thing was there, one question has been get asked, and the thing is there, in your conversation notes that the important thing that I have said that the UPSC is going to box, and you, again I am saying you do not have to go with the, all the conversations, only the important ones that is in the blueprint, you just go with the things and it is the enough to solve your purpose. Now it has been get asked, again I am showing you one thing, that when Mr. Gandhi has been got elected as the president of the Congress, or Mr. Gandhi for how many times has been got elected as the Congress president, you are not going to believe. You have seen the things or that kind of the culture used to prevail at that time, the people used to hanker to become for the presidency of the Congress. That was the style of the leadership at that time. But you are not going to believe, Gandhi for once has been got elected as the president of the Congress. That is in the 1924, Belgaum session. Belgaum is situated in Karnataka, doesn't it? Karnataka. Now, only for once, you see the man who has become the figure of everything, who was became the one of the sole decider of everything, for once that person has been got elected as the president. So from just with these things, easily again you are getting the things that the Gandhi was not the man to be run after the traditional approach of the things. Everybody used to hanker after the things, I am the president of the Congress, that means I actually meet a lot on that kind of thing. Gandhi didn't have that thing. And another thing is there, why Gandhi has become, I was saying that the 1922 onwards till 1927 Congress was not functional at all. Or just on the namesake the session is going on. So at that time the Congress has been got deep to that kind of the void that they are not getting anyone even to place that person in the seat of the presidency to run the session, at least from the book. So it has reached to the nadir of its popularity and the workability. So Gandhi, just to make the things run, Gandhi became the president in the 1924. Now it's easy to recall, 1917, first women president of Congress, that is the Annie Besant. Annie Besant, this thing already I have mentioned, Annie Besant, right now? Now, 1925, in the Kanpur session, first Indian women president, that is the Sarojini Naidu. Sarojini Naidu. Now 1925 is famous for another reason. I have already told you, 1925, the birth of Communist Party of India. Communist Party of India in India. In India. In India, 1925. So 1925, birth of Communist Party of India. 1925, first Indian women president. Just the before year, Gandhi was the president of the Congress. So easily you can make this thing recalled. And another thing already I have mentioned, that this CPI has been got established in the year 1920, but not within India, but in Tashkent. So CPI, this question has been got asked, 1920 in Tashkent CPI has been got established. In India, it has been got officially established in 1925. 1925, the Kanpur session, first Indian woman president, that is the Sarojini Naidu. Just the before year, that's 1924, Belgaum session, Gandhi only for once has been got elected as the president of the Congress. So easily, if you are interrelating this thing, easily it will be possible for you to relate this thing. I have always told you, history is not a subject of marking up. Right now, a lot of things has to be get marked up, but not this kind of the things. Make the things as the one kind of a story. So the easily you are going to be get reminded of the things. So try to get rid of of your earlier experiences. I am not going to discuss how you have spent your school days or college days or the master days. This is the process, it is the story of the things, and easily you can get the things from here. So that is the, in this way the Congress was going on. But you see that with the Simon Commission, what the thing has happened with the Simon Commission, when the 1927 you have seen, try to recall your partition of Bengal, when the official it has been got announced, that time these people were meeting in the town hall. Take the Rowlatt Act. Rowlatt Act has been got passed and finally was about to be get implemented at that very time Gandhi has formed Satyagraha Sabha. So these people didn't have that kind of the experiences that okay, we have to start earlier or that kind of the things. Number one, experiences. Number two, not that kind of the reasonable understanding about the what the effect it is going to bear. And the last part, not the least thing, they didn't have the courage also, right now. But you see, the courage has entered into the mind of these people. From where they have got the access of this courage? They have got the access of the courage because Indian voice matters, Indian opinion matters. From where this thing has came? Because of the Gandhi's successful launch of the non-cooperation movement. The Britishers at last has came to the Indian people for one kind of the compromising exit from that particular place. So actually Gandhi has made the Indian voices valued in front of the Britishers for the first time. So this people has been got enlightened in this Gandhi's particular movement, and this people has started to make the bargaining about their choices and their opinions with the Britishers only on the mind of the Gandhi's successful non-cooperation movement. But still you will see that these people will continue in painting the your trash on Gandhi. And people say a lot that the Gandhi actually through his so-called crook diplomacy, Gandhi has ousted all the leaders and he became the one and only person, the sole person to decide everything about the Congress. No, it is not. You see, the man in and again leaving the spot. That means prior to 1920, the person was not anywhere, right now. Firstly came in the 1915 joint Congress, but realized that nothing is going to happen, so started to exploit his own methods. And there is one great hackam has been got created by that time, and that person justly has addressed in the last class we have discussed. And then the thing has happened, the total nation has started to march with Gandhi. Now you see, the successfully launching the movement, and as the movement has fallen flat and the conference has erupted and the retaliation is going to happen from the side of the Britishers, already I have discussed thinking this kind of the things, Gandhi has stopped the movement. Now everybody has started to bark after him. But you see that 1922 to 1927, big time, Gandhi was nowhere, past 2 years in the jail. Then anyhow has, because of the appendicitis operation I have told you, came out and officiating, but Gandhi was non-active. But no person by that time has taken part. That means the field was open, anybody could access. But the field was totally open, but nobody has entered there to become someone who can lead the movement. Again and again you will see during the struggle, India's struggle phase for the independence, again and again Gandhi will leave the field and the rest of the people will give enough opportunity, but because of the ability to lead the particular movement, these people will not be able, and again they will refuse to Mr. Gandhi, and Gandhi will come back and Gandhi will continue with the things. So it is not the Gandhi's diplomacy, so called crook diplomacy or that kind of the things. It is the lack of the leadership within the Indian people, and the most important thing that is becoming more evident, that is because of the self-centered ego on the side of these people, never allowed them to be get mixed with the vast India or the Indian people. So these are the things. So Simon Commission, the thing already has started. With the Simon Commission, the thing already has been started. 1927 formed, 7 treaties, Indians are saying that okay, allow us our representation there. So in the 1927, in the Madras session, in the notes, you also see that the Congress President was M.A. Ansari. Simon Commission totally has been got boycotted, as it was the all-white commission. It has been get said all-white commission because 7 members were English. Already the anti-27 has taken. Still now Gandhi is not entering into the thing. These people are doing the things. Now the thing is there. Simon Thompson went with the first visit in the February to March 1928 Bombay, and on the second visit they came with the October 1928 to April 1929. These people have stayed. Two phases. That is, in the first phase when they came, they immediately has been got the reception with imminent opposition from the side of the Indian people. They came to the door of the Bombay, and the "Go back Simon," that slogan has been given. These are the very pointful questions that the UPSC asks. General, your general knowledge is not going to work, or general understanding is not going to work. "Go back Simon," that particular slogan has been got emerged from the first visit of the Simon Commission. First visit of the Simon Commission, February March 1928. Then the second thing, these people rolled back in front of the intense opposition, and these people again came back and October 1928, and being all the things planned properly, and these people has went with the extensive tour, and then finally they published the report in the May 1930. So these are the things.